moment you, I walk right through the little hallway when you first enter, I mean, you kind of just see the entire racetrack full of everything, and it's just, it was breathtaking for a moment.
My name is Queenie.
Lee.
Sai. Ponto.
I never thought you'd be.
Hey, I'm Lee.
Corey.
I'm Wayne.
And I'm Sime.
I'm Austin.
And I'm Andy.
Oh my god, I'm so bad on humor.
Give me a second.
Gonzalo.
My name's Alex.
Kitty.
Alejandro.
And, you know, I'm going to EDC, like, really, in a week. And then it doesn't really, really, really hit you until you land right in your car.
I'm from Calgary, Alberta, Canada.
Vancouver, Canada.
Baltimore, Maryland.
Dallas.
Hawaii.
West Philadelphia, born and raised.
Ohio. Ohio State University.
Chicago.
Just go through the line. All the colorful costumes, all the colorful people, and like all the beautiful people.
The night Ashley has to go for now.
I heard Dylan Francis, special guest, so I was super excited to
walk in. I was so overwhelmed. Like, I was so humbled about how small I was compared to the bigger picture.
Center mass, right in the middle, jumping around, everybody was intense. So much energy.
There was so much going on.
I know, like, let's go
everywhere where you turn, it was a
girl, like, on somebody's shoulders, and she was just, like, so free.
You know, I'm free to express myself. I'm free to talk to whoever it is. And it's just the love, you know, around. And it's just crazy amount if you just get that positive energy.
You just can't even explain how amazing it is. It's just, it's love.
You need to go to EDC at least once. It's so much fun. If you haven't gone, just go. Just go. Just do it.
Now I just want to go back to EDC, see all the other DJs, and just fall in love all over again.
Wait, get ready. Just hold on tight.
See you next year.
Aloha.
Aloha from Hawaii.